not feverish, feverish.
Feverish.
Feverish, that's correct.
Feverish.
Thank you.
She is an accountant by profession, but I believe by heart she is a ministry. minister of God as well. So let us bend our ears to her as we listen to the sermon.
Good morning, everyone. Happy Sabbath.
Happy Sabbath.
I'd like to thank Auntie Maika for that beautiful song, for that kind introduction. You know, they say that a good special item is the sermon itself. So maybe I can just sit here now. But thank you for this opportunity to speak and be with my God this morning. You know, a funny story is that 2 weeks ago, it was my first time meeting Tita Rhonda. And then she greeted me with a, "Hi, Happy Sabbath, Jimmy. Can you be the speaker on December 9th? And I was like, "Tita, why me? I can't do it." I was really hesitant that time, and even until now, I'm really nervous. But we praise God for this privilege and for this blessing to be used by Him this Sabbath day. So, I've got a question for you guys. What is the shortest verse in the Bible? Yes, perfect. Jesus said in John 11:35. How about the second shortest verse in the Bible?
Remember
Lot's wife. It's found in Luke 17:32, and it was also read by Brother earlier.